and I want to volunteer for Winter Carnival.
Hi, I'm Courtney, and I want to volunteer for Winter Carnival.
Hi, I'm Mariana, and I want to volunteer for Winter Carnival.
Hi, I'm Colleen, and I want to volunteer for Winter Carnival.
Hi, we're the group from Cambridge, Massachusetts. I don't know if you've heard of us, but we're here for Talk Winter Carnival. Here's for our tickets.
Keep the change, you filthy animal!
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman?
It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Oh, Leona.
Okay, bye.
And build a snowman or ride our bike around the halls. I think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls.
Hang in there, Joan.
It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours.
We elves try to stick to the four main food groups.
Right. Candy, candy canes, candy corn, and syrup.
Dig in.
Whenever I get gloomy with the state of the world, I think about Tuck Winter Carnival. General opinion's starting to make out that we live in a world of freezing temperatures and dark winters, but I don't see that. It seems to me that fun is everywhere. Often it's not particularly dignified or yammer-worthy, but it's always there. Tuckies, TPs, HBS Jackwagons, Duke Jocks, MIT Geeks, Johnson Frat Stars, GSP Touchy Feelies, and Darden, the Tuck Wannabes. If you look for it, I've got a sneaky feeling you'll find that winter fun is actually all around.